Let's wrap this Ram 1500 in paint protection film. Wrapping the bumper and hood, spray the bumper with our spray solution. Time for the hood. Squeegee the water out from the top. This groove is very hard to squeegee out without leaving water. Trim the extra film. All done looks pretty good.